Champions Hockey League round of 16 as Vaquan taking on Tampere, and the fans are ready for this one. It was poised to be a great game in the first period. A goal by Tampere, sort of a weird one. Goals in off the goaltender, Adam Allman's stick, and in Tyler Moore has the goal. Henriksen assisted on the tally along with Brady Austin. Yeah, it was going wide and off the goaltender's stick in the back of the net, sort of strange. And then later on, how about this goal? Vaquois on the board, boom, a shot over the glove side, and it was in past Helienko. That was an incredible shot, and this one beats the goaltender to the glove side. Joel Persson with the goal, Holmberg with an assist, and 11:03, it became a 1-1 game. Absolutely incredible. Well, then Helienko had to come up with a big save there through traffic, the shot, but he found a way to catch that one with the left hand. A nice dish back to the point, and the goaltender says no. Then another goal after the goaltender Helienko make a save off the collarbone, popped right back out in front, and it was a goal by Forslund as he was in the right place to boom, put the rebound in on a chance that initially was stopped, but boy, the second chance perfectly on the blocker side it in. Well, then we go to the second period. It was another goal. Tappara ties the game 2-2. Stick on the ice, driving the net. There it is. Roni with that one. The youngster puts that just past the goaltender. Stick on the ice, and you can see the perfect deflection right there. And it goes in the back of the net, and that made it a 2-2 game. And really, after that point, it was pretty much all goaltenders in the highlight reel. Here's Henriksen right through the middle of the ice, coming in, making a big save. Off the left padded Allman stopping that one. Tobias Rieder would have a look. He'd get it on the right wing side. The wrist shot gloved in a beautiful save. Helienko would be a reoccurring theme here in the period. The goaltenders making great saves. We continue on. Lixell with a beautiful centering pass by the goaltender. Good anticipation. Stick on the ice. He ramps this one up, and it goes into the crowd harmlessly out of play. We continue on in the third period. And how about a shot off the post, squarely off the bar, right there on the point shot that came from Kinnunen. And that one stays out. Later on, Roni with a near goal there again. And how about the left-hand save by Adam Allman? This is a weird bounce. And then the glove keeps it out and gets the whistle. We continue on. Jurgens with one shot there. His own rebound. And it stays out as he fouls the play. What a sprawling save by Allman there. Point shot the other way and soaked up by Allman. He'd get the whistle to keep the puck out. And the dying moments of the game, the goaltenders were on full display. And then with just about 30 seconds left to go, Holmberg was coming in, taking a shot. That was a save off the pad, a bit of a rebound, but nobody there to pounce on it in time. And so a 2-2 game would end things in Vaquois, Sweden.